Hi guys, Toxicgirlzane here. It's January 1. Paalis na naman po tayo. Baka sabihin niyo sobrang gala ko. Well, anyway, oo. Hindi, may kailangan ng billing sa mall. Naisip ko mag-vlog ulit. I'm a passenger again this time. Isishare namin yung travel time from Zapote to Robinson's. That's Casimiro. During a holiday, January 1. So, samahan niyo po ako today. See ya! So, let's do this! So, ayan. Palabas tayo ng subdivision. Normally, wala talagang traffic pag holiday. That's without pandemic. Dati lagi kami nag-out of town January 1 from here to Laguna. Imagine 6 o'clock in the morning, it will just take us 1 hour travel from Las Piñas to Laguna at 6 a.m. Pero hindi na kami nakalis ngayon kasi nga pandemic. So we just wanna make sure of the health and we're doing some precautions na rin. At saka marami kasi kaming bagets sa bahay. So mga minors, hindi pa pwede talagang lumabas. Although pwede, pero syempre nag-iingat lang kami. Siguro pag wala ng pandemic, we can go out na, out of town. Out of town, Laguna lang naman. Pero okay na din yun kasi diba, masaya mag out of town kasama yung mga bata. Or swimming, ganyan. Sa Laguna kasi marami doon eh. So, yan. Yung kasama ko kanina, galing din siyang Manila. So, ilang oras ang biyahe mo mula Manila to dito?
1 hour.
1 hour?
Ay, wala pa 40 minutes.
40 minutes. So, with a traffic and with a normal day, it will take you around 1.5 hours from Manila to dito sa Las Piñas. Ngayon, since it's January 1, it just took him like 40 minutes. So, let's time check. 2:21 on the clock. So, let's see how long it will take for us to travel. Wow, tinan mo yung kasalubong mo, nag-overtake siya sa bus, nag-out of lane siya. So, yun. Cautious naman siguro siya when he did that. Pero, syempre, kailangan more careful pa yun tayo. Ayan, more tips na naman tayo. So, mag-shoutout lang tayo sa mga viewers. Shoutout sa Team Loyal Reborn. Shoutout to Tito Paul, my avid fan from US. Shoutout to Friendship. Shout out to everyone sa mga viewers natin dyan. Family ko and friends and lovers. Charot! So yan. Diba medyo maluwag? Although maraming sasakyan. Thank you everyone for watching. So magbigay tayo ng konting tips and reactions, wild reactions sa pag sa mga nakikita natin. Kanina nung nag-shoutout ako, may nakita akong tumawid. Wala naman sa pedestrian. So, it's a no-no, guys. Kasi hindi natin alam ang ating kalaban. Ayan. Medyo maluwag. Dito, at this time, dito sa area na to, medyo na traffic na. Ngayon, may mga kotse, pero not as many as yung normal day. Lumalabas mga tao. Ito, on a normal day with the traffic from the place na nilabasan natin kanina to this place, it will take you around 10 minutes to 15 minutes. Diba? Hanip, no? Las Piñas. Traffic within Las Piñas. Kaya, sometimes yung mga taxi, if you're going from, if you're coming from Mall of Asia or the area, or the vicinity, tumatanggi yung mga taxi driver kasi nga ang Las Piñas talamak na traffic talaga. Plus ang layo, plus may toll gate, plus ayan, so medyo. Puro tayo travel vlog. Kasi yun ang aking content. This is SM Center, Las Piñas. Konti lang din yung nakapark na sasakyan. Ayan. 4 minutes. Oh my God, ang bilis. Siguro, nandun na tayo in 10 minutes. In another 5 minutes. Let's be in City Hall, guys. Na-share ko na yan sa isang vlog. kanina nung sakala ko. O diba, magsasign kami na magra-ride kami kaso ito biglaan din lang magra-ride. Ang sarap. Yan kasi yung mali eh. Pag magle-left turn kayo, make sure, or pupunta kayo anywhere, left or right turn, 10 second rule. Kung may 3 month rule, may 10 second rule. So yung 10 second rule na yun, i-apply natin yun sa pag turn natin. Pag mag-turn right or left kayo, make sure 10 seconds prior, mag-senyas na kayo para the vehicles are behind you. Alam kung ano yung diskarte na gagawin nila. Tinan mo to kanina, nag-right turn siya bigla. Nag-right turn din siya na senyas. So kami, bigla-bigla kami. Diba? So, okay. Paano kung ano, hindi nag-iingat yung driver na kasama ko. So, pwedeng nabangga kami agad, di ba? Ano, ganun pa. So, let's all be defensive in driving. Ah, luwag-luwag. Ang saya-saya. Like, in 2 minutes, nandun na tayo sa Robinsons. Pwede na siyang lakarin, pero medyo malayo. This is Metro Mall. Yan. Buhay pa rin siya kahit ano, luma na. Nabutan mo ba yun, Metro Mall? Hindi na. Ayan, this is SM Hypermarket. Diba? Mayaman ang Las Piñas. Maraming mall dito. Ewan ko ba? Ayan. So, this is the Casimiro area. Nung last vlog ko, December 21, passenger din ako noon. Ayan, yun yung tinravel ko from here to Casimiro to doon sa may City Hall. Pinakita ko sa inyo kung gaano ka traffic tong dinadaanan namin, 'di ba? Sobrang hassle, sobrang daming traffic, daming sasakyan. Ngayon dinan niyo kung gaano siya kaluwag, 'di ba? I told you it would just take you 1 to 2 minutes. Tama naman ako kasi tingnan niyo, 6 minutes na oops, giveaway. Yan, so, 'di ba? Hindi lahat nagigiveaway. Paano tong views? Kami yung right of way pero yung views pinush niya. Sorry ah, nakikita ko yung ano plate mo pero yan, di lahat ng tao nagbibigay. So make sure na aware tayo. Ay yung thinking na magbibigay yan, wag nating iisipin yon kasi hindi natin alam dahil nga pag hindi siya katulad niya, hindi siya nagbigay. Paano kung di rin kami nagbigay, di banggaan clash. Di bali kung clash of love yon, masaya yon. Eh hindi, clash of cars. So we're getting near, guys. Like in 10 seconds we're there. Mag countdown pa tayo. 10, 9, 8, 7. Oh, diba? Yan na siya. Robinson's Las Piñas. We're here. Thank you everyone for watching with me, for staying, and at least now you know how long it took us to drive from Zapote Las Piñas to Robinson's place on a holiday January 1st. Earlier, it's 2:22. Anong oras ngayon kanina? Pero ngayon, it's 2:27. I forgot the time, pero ngayon, 2:27 na. And sa video, it's 8 minutes. So, 2:19. No. Pwede. So, ayan. 8 minutes minus 2:27. Ito may daan dito. Minus 2:27. So, 2:19 tayo umalis kanina. It just took us 8 minutes. Diba? Pero nakuha na traffic situation. Grabe, more than 15 minutes. Pero okay na yan. So, again, guys, this has been Toxicgirlzane at your service, sharing the love and the good vibes this year, 2021. Happy New Year, everyone. Thank you again and see you on my next vlog. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button for more updates on my videos. Thank you everyone. Bye now.